Roger Mason has it. 5 seconds between the shot and the game clock. Tie ball game. Seat belts are fastened, gang. Let's sit back and watch.
Here comes Duncan. High pick and roll.
Mason for the lead. Bingo.
And not only the lead, it's a three-pointer.
Off the dribble. Stopping and dropping in a three ball.
4.3 to go. Hill switches onto Parker.
Yeah, I like that switch, mainly because Hill's saying it's a taller guy on Tony Parker. Here he comes to the top.
Parker at the top on Hill, shakes, bumps for Mason, three for the win. Roger Mason, Merry Christmas, San Antonio.
Now that was beautifully played. Executed by Popovich and the coaching staff.
Ginobili, Parker, Mason work with Bonner and Duncan. No timeouts for the Spurs. Bonner has to get it in here. And he's getting close to five. Fisher contested. Mason fouled and he made the shot. Wow! Garnett the bump to give him space. KG pick and pop. Rebound Spurs. Will they keep it on the floor? Yes, they will. Set play called. Down one. 22 seconds left. Mason for three in the lead. He hit the number one. Roger Mason takes big shots and makes them. Does it again.
He's made three game-winning shots this season.